Not that you have to add an extra meal to your diet, it is that you just add, you can add these small things, maybe almonds in the morning as soon as you get up, which will also help for the morning sickness, which usually the ladies experience from the first trimester. And you can add a fruit in the afternoon snack. And as your trimester goes on, then from second to third trimester, you need only is 350 calories extra from what you are taking right now. So 350 calories extra can come from an extra, maybe you can add a few fruits in your diet, you can add up the almonds as you have already been taking, and you can also add up maybe a little afternoon snack which may take you for a longer time, and plus lots of fluid too. Because now when you come in the second and third trimester, as the pressure of the, as the uterus starts growing, it starts putting pressure on your digestive system, your complete system gets pressurized. So that is when you need lots of fluid, that you are not constipated or your bowel movements are proper. So you can add up a few fiber content food, or you can add also lots of fluid which will take care of it, maybe a soup before your dinner, which can also help you out for your vegetable intake during the day. So naturally this is how it should go on. You can cut down your complete day into four, a pattern of four liquid and four solid meals. And the four solid meals can be your breakfast, lunch, afternoon snack and dinner. The liquid meals can come in between, which can be in the form of coconut water, milk, soups, buttermilk, and lots of juicy fruits which can be taken. And the best part about the pregnancy is people are there to pamper you around. So if they are there to pamper you around, definitely bang on homemade food. And in India, that's the best thing what you can get. Because everyone from your dadis, nanis, your mother-in-laws, your everyone is there eager to feed the pregnant lady. So you can have your own choices. You can ask them to give you a favorite homemade food for you, and you don't even have to cook for it. So this is the best time to have homemade food. And for your cravings, what you have, maybe the salty cravings or the sweet cravings, we do have some options which can be healthily taken in. It can be like you can have a pani puri made at home, you can make a nice pudina water pani puri or with ginger, which can even be an appetizer before your dinner. Or you can take maybe Arabian dates or some nice walnut pudding after your dinner as a dessert for your sweet craving.